learn how to hold the paddle, you will know the difference between a backhand hit and a forehand hit. We will practice hitting and controlling the ball, so hopefully your hand-eye skills improve as we go.
Let's first talk about how to grip the paddle. We are going to use a basic hand grip, or handshake grip. So you just stick your hand out like you're shaking someone's hand, grab it around, make sure that your fingers are facing the way you're hitting. While you're holding the paddle, if your fingers are facing the ball when you hit, you are performing a forehand hit.
Using this hit, see how long you and your group can keep the ball in the air while you are standing close to each other. Our goal is to be able to control the ball using the correct grip. Sitting will win.